Hello friends, in this video I will explain you how to do addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of the matrices. First of all, I will show you subtraction of the matrices. Let us write any matrix A is equal to bracket started 1 space 2 space 3 semicolon 3 space 4 space 5 semicolon 6 space 7 space 8 bracket close and then enter. It is a 3 by 3 matrix, that means 3 rows and 3 columns. Now let us choose another matrix B, bracket started minus 1 space 3 space 10 semicolon minus 9 space 5 space 25 semicolon 0 14 2 bracket close and then enter. Now it is again 3 by 3 matrix. So now I want to subtract matrix A from matrix B. A minus B is equal to enter. So we got the answer that we evaluated the subtraction between these two matrices. Now if we want to subtract 1 from every entry in the matrix A, we can type here A matrix minus 1 and then enter. So again we got the answer, that means every element of the matrix A is subtracted by this minus 1 value. We can see it is easy to add or subtract two compatible matrices, that is the dimensions of the matrices should be of the same size. Here both the matrices A and B have the same dimensions, that is it is a 3 by 3 matrix, 3 rows and 3 columns. Now we will have a look at matrix multiplication. Suppose we have two matrices A and B. The multiplication A into B is not possible. Why? Because inner dimensions are not the same, and the multiplication B into A is possible because inner dimensions are the same. So I have matrix A whose dimension is 2 by 2 and for matrix B it is 1 by 2. So we can see inner dimension 2 and 1 are different, but for this case inner dimensions are same, so this multiplication is possible but this matrix multiplication is not possible. Now let us see some example here. Minus 1 3 10 semicolon minus 9 5 25 semicolon 0 14 2 bracket close and then enter. So matrix B is a matrix of dimension is 3 by 3, that means 3 rows and 3 columns. Now I am taking another matrix Q is equal to bracket started minus 1 8 5 bracket close and then enter. So it is a matrix of dimension 1 by 3, that means 1 row and 3 column. So now let us see the multiplication of the matrices V and Q. V into Q and then enter. So it is showing incorrect dimension for matrix multiplication. That means we must be very careful when using multiplication. Now I am taking the transpose of Q matrix. For transpose of Q matrix, we have to use Q quote and then enter. Now it is a matrix of 3 by 1, that means 3 rows and 1 column. So now we will do the matrix multiplication for matrix B and Q dash. So B into Q dash or Q quote and then enter. So this multiplication is possible because both the matrices have the same inner dimension, that means they have same inner size. Now another operation that MATLAB can perform is matrix division. So suppose if I have a M matrix which is invertible square matrix and V is a compatible vector, then any vector X is equal to M left division by V is the solution of MX is equal to V. And second condition is X is equal to V right division by M is the solution of X M equal to V. So we have to see both the conditions. Means suppose if I have a equation of MX is equal to V or another equation XM is equal to V, then both the conditions should follow. Here invertible square matrix means matrix M is belongs to R of dimension n by n is called invertible if MX is equal to 0. So this condition also should valid. Now I am defining two matrices. M is equal to minus 1, 3, 10, semicolon, minus 9, space 5, space 25, semicolon, 0, 14, space 2, bracket close and then enter. So it is a 3 by 3 matrix and another matrix is V is equal to 7 semicolon 0 semicolon 11 bracket close and then enter. So the dimension of M matrix is 3 by 3 and for B matrix it is 3 by 1. So let us see the first operation. So first operation is MX is equal to V. That means we have to do X is equal to M left division by V. So this symbol is left division and this is right division. Both have different meanings. Suppose I have any variable X equal to M left division by V and then enter. So I got the values of X matrix. So now how can I verify this? So for this we should follow this equation. That means the multiplication of M matrix into X should equal to the value of V. Let us see here. So matrix M multiplication sign into X is equal to, so this is the value of B vector. So you can see here, so we got the same B vector. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below and click on the bell icon and turn on the notification.